50 mph and nickel size hail are possible.
Jesus. Got my phone, it's not lighting up. Bolt to the right.
Oh, really? Lights are all right.
Is it open or closed?
North of Ellsworth, Kansas. This could be the most incredible storm I've seen in a long time. Actually, maybe not. They're saying the possibility of tornadoes tomorrow around Hayes, which is where we're gonna stay tonight. Alright, this storm reported gusts of 70 miles an hour. Flipped over a semi-trailer and is very big.
No, we're good.
Yeah.
They don't?
So there's kind of lightning all along this thing. All those red lights are mostly wind turbines.
Fine, right over there and lit it up.
Aw, man. Ooh, I got that one. The gas station, a few miles north of... Oh, I got that one.
Closer than this, we're gonna see tornadoes.
There aren't any tornadoes. Woo! He's nice. goggles.
What?
Goggle. Yeah. Oh man.
Did you get the hail or no?
No, thank goodness. Actually, I could look up. Do you have your phone on your arm? You can watch the radar.
Yeah, I have radar. Have ooh.
Oh,
yeah, I have it.
Did you get any time lapse?
It was tough to see the road.
Yeah.
You guys getting...
Where are you folks from?
Pittsburgh.
Wow, you guys are a long way from home.
Yeah.
Whoa. Good
plow. That's going to be loud.
Taking pictures right now or video?
I'm taking video. Whoa. Whoa.
Did you see that?
Man. Whoa. Whoa.